tell me I'm the best I am. I be feeling like yes I am, I am. You know I'm the best I am. You be a fool to not take me as I am. Tell me I'm the best I am. I be feeling like yes I am, I am. You know I'm the best I am. You be a fool to not take me as I am.
What's up YouTube? This is Jessica Karina coming to you with Just Help 101. Excuse the background noise. I am currently washing my clothes because I'm an adult and it has to get done. There you go. But yeah, today as you can see, that was weird. Today as you can see, I wanted to talk about Christmas gifts. And do you give Christmas gifts to your friends, like your adult friends? Like, I know that you're first always supposed to give gifts to the kids because it keeps the spirit alive, Santa Claus, Jesus, reason for the season, all that good stuff. So I know for the kids, we're supposed to like give out gifts and my dinner's ready. But like, what do you do for adults? Like, how do you, like, do you give gifts to adults? I mean, I'm not opposed to it. I'm honestly not. Like, my friends are my family. If I have friends, but like my friends, my close friends, my circle, like that's my support system. So the least I can do as they keep me sane throughout the year, I can give them a gift. But usually when I give gifts, I'm a very thoughtful gift giver. Like, I usually don't tend to go over budget when it comes to like these thoughtful gifts. I usually, like I said, I just put meaning in. It's really, really thoughtful. For 1 year, I gave all my friends journals, and I wrote little cute little notes in them saying, you know, get, you know, to make sure that they can, you know, keep track of what's coming up the next year, and, you know, write down, you know, music, poetry, your plans, your goals, your manifestations. So that's what I did that 1 year. Another year I made a collage on top of their like initial, and I just took like a collage of pictures of all of us and I put them on each initial and I Mod Podged it. It was really super cute. Another year I bought everybody like bracelets with a cute little friendship saying over it. I mean, but that's just what I do. I like do real cutesy stuff like that. Of course, I always, you know, I buy, you know, my boyfriend something. I buy my family, my immediate family something. But that's to the extent because I feel some type of way if I were to give out a gift to somebody and I don't receive a gift back. I always feel petty. Like, it's weird though because it's like, some people I always give gifts for, but if I don't receive it in return, like I don't be tripping about it because I feel like that person, you know, helps me in other ways that it doesn't have to be, I don't have to have a gift for Christmas or my birthday. Like they keep me sane throughout the year and that's an amazing gift within itself. Or, you know, that's just how I am. I'm not really picky when it comes to that, but if you're not in my close circle and my family, then I may not give you a gift. Unless you give me gifts, then I just feel kind of obligated to give you something back. But like I said, I'm a real thoughtful gift giver, so I don't like to just give out gifts just by reciprocation. I don't feel like that's the reason for Christmas. If I don't feel that Christmas joy as far as giving gifts or making a gift, then why am I doing it? So what do y'all do? Do y'all give gifts to your, to, you know, your adult friends? Like, what do you do? Or do you even give gifts? Like, I know people that just show up and your presence is a present. So are you that person? Like, what do y'all do? Like, I don't know, but for me, I'm a thoughtful gift giver, and if you get a gift from me, then you have done a lot to help me throughout the year, so that's the least I can do. But yeah, so I will catch up with y'all later, And yeah, this is Jessica Karina coming to you with Just Help 101. Bye.